Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this brand new OnePlus Note device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. Default, you will get the screen recorder in this device. Go to your status bar and here you can see the option screen recorder. Tap on it. Then you can see one icon here. To start the screen recording, tap on the red icon. It is started. Now I am going to record this screen. Settings. Just randomly record the screen. Okay. So to stop the screen recording, tap on this icon and tap on the square button. Screen recording is stopped. You can say video saved to gallery. Tap on it. You can see that video is here. Then I am going to play this video. You can see it recorded a screen. So simply in this way you can record the screen in this OnePlus Note device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.